to Grafton.
And do you work here or something?
I do work here.
What do you do?
I'm a server. I bartend. Sometimes she puts me on managing shifts.
So you're playing multiple roles too.
I'm playing multiple roles.
Ooh, how long have you been here?
A little over 4 years.
Okay, so I worked in service for 9 years, which I think makes that more of my profession than acting. And I know there are some customers you really don't want to come in the door. That laugh says it all. So I'm just gonna throw some things at you.
Yeah.
And just give me the first thing that comes to mind. Worst request that you can get on a busy night.
A super modded burger.
Rudest way to flag down, for someone to flag you down.
Nothing.
Yes.
And people actually do it.
All the time.
All the time.
Most annoying drink request.
Any of those like sex on the beach, tequila sunrise, anything you can get at like a beaches resort.
Most annoying like trope of a customer.
I like the annoying trope. Like I like the bridesmaids, like the bros. I don't know what annoying trope. I honestly like a lot of people. Maybe like the freshly 19, but even they're fine because they just get loaded.
You're right. Well, yeah. Alex is kind. Come to East of Grafton and get served by this beautiful, beautiful human.